26 Women Today with Paige Tucker on NBC 26.
Go big or go home is a good way to describe Rebecca Sterner's outlook on life.
Things that are really dear to my heart, I just very quickly can say yes. But I only say yes to things that I know I'm going to give 100,000% to.
This characteristic benefits plenty of local organizations as Rebecca gives a lot of her time to others. She was the first chairperson of the Storybook Brunch.
We just wanted to be as magical as possible when they come and they leave and they're going to want to come back the next year, and then we'll be able to raise even more money for the Burn Foundation.
These beautiful character sets right out of a storybook are a product of Rebecca's hard work and big imagination.
I remember that first event, not wanting to leave. And people just wanted to hang out. The kids didn't want to leave. The characters didn't want to leave. It was just so magical. The faces of the kids is what makes all the work we do, even prior to the week of. It's what makes you want to do it every year.
Rebecca grew up at First Baptist Church and has served in youth ministry for more than 20 years now. She's cooking for a retreat for more than a dozen teenagers where she'll handle all the food duties and help plan Bible study and fellowship. Mentoring youth is a priority for Rebecca and her husband, Matt.
I hope that somebody is that to my children, because it's really important for kids to have mentors just outside of their parents.
In addition to the title mom to her own four children and the teenagers at church she claims as family, Rebecca was named Woman of the Year in 2015 for Augusta's Leukemia Lymphoma Society.
So I was like, okay, what do I do, you know? And she said, well, it's a fundraising competition. I was like, okay, I'm in. It's a competition, I'm in.
Rebecca set a lofty goal of $75,000. She raised $98,000 in 10 weeks. For her service to others that's truly second nature and taking on causes that simply make other people's lives better, Rebecca Sterner joins 26 Women Today.